these curves allow it to flex side to side, and it makes it easier to fit. When I set this block on here and press down, this mahogany block that I'm using as a guide has to sit on that pencil line. If I place this exactly where it's supposed to go, right here, there should be no gap because this is plane down flush. Same thing with this side. There should not be a gap right there or right over on the other side exactly.